I'm really proud of myself for making a team. It's an achievement, a really big one.
The particular goals you have in mind, you take part in CARIFTA this weekend?
Honestly, just to achieve a new personal best and execute my races, how I train to execute them.
Or how's your training been going leading into
CARIFTA? Well, it's been really good, but with BSAC and all of that, I had to come off a little and focus more on BSAC. But it's been really good.
Any particular times or anything you want to hit at CARIFTA?
I would like to hit at least a 10-4, 10-3.